So I just want to present that for you guys to look at also when you determine if this is actually clear and factual, because you know the definition, and I've just read the definition of clear, and I believe this, the language in this petition meets that criteria, and I pray to God that you guys will look inside your heart and to see the lives of these children and people who are dead, people who have legionnaire disease, people who have future problems that are not yet here to come, and really look at this, and if you're going to deny it, please don't deny it based on it not being clear. So that's what I want to say, and I'm hoping and praying that you all will have a heart and really think about this decision, because it's really in your hands. You guys have the discretion to know what's clear and what's not clear, and I believe that you all are intelligent people, loving people, and that you can decide what's clear and what's not. Thank you very much.